Perform this drill slowly and increase your speed as you become more comfortable.